like it was just yesterday that we were here last year singing Christmas songs. But time does fly, and we're really happy to be with you once again. This is a cappella, The Irresistibles. That was Christmas Baby, Please Come Home. Soloist Marlene Fernandez. Complete the song for the concert. So please enjoy You Are So Beautiful with soloist Alan Gonzalez.
Preparing songs to perform for you in concert. I'm just going to
take this moment while they're continuing to file on to ask you to please make sure your cell phones are silenced. And also, if you could please, there are several little solos throughout some of the songs that we're about to perform for you. While I do not want to dampen your enthusiasm for your friends and family that are up there singing, please try to hold your applause to the end of the song, because you wouldn't want to cause them to miss a cue or cause the next person who's going to be singing to miss their cue. So please just be conscious of that when you're excited to applaud for your favorite person who might have a solo tonight. We have a three-song set to sing for you. The first song we'll sing is called Oye. The second song is a winter song, which is by Amy Michelson and Sarah Bareilles. And then the last song is Needs No Introduction. It's the Christmas song by Dlugos.
Our percussionist, Ryan Newton. by to see if your dear burning your hat will fly.
once a week. We focus on a more classical repertoire than the acapella group does. That was a piece entitled Gaudeamus Odie. We have two more pieces for you. Next up is actually a French chanson or madrigal, which is like the pop song of the Renaissance. We're actually going to be performing it for you in English so you can understand what we're saying, but it's about someone who got cheated on, so they're bitter.
Thank you.
on stage. Our concert choir is our honors class here at the high school. We also meet every day. They have already had a jam-packed holiday season. They've done like 50 performances in the last 10 days, or at least it feels that way. They've been caroling, they've been declared moms, they've been to the board meeting on Monday. So they are, they're definitely been putting in double and triple duty this holiday season. They've all been doing an amazing job. And tonight is the culmination of all of that hard work. So we have a set prepared for you, some winter songs, some non-seasonal songs, and some holiday favorites as well. So enjoy! so I'm just really, really proud of that. So I'm going to round of applause. Greg knows the program better than me. So we have a little interlude for a duet, which is a disqualify line from.
All this Christmas cheer, it's hard to be.
Thank you so much for coming. Thank you to the high school administration, the Board of Education, Dr. Tomko, all of you, parents, family and friends who came out, all of the students for all of their hard work. Gregory, Dlugos on the piano. Program, but also for our alumni and anyone who knows the song, to sing the Hallelujah chorus at the end.